Hello and welcome to this course. This course is about LaTeX. LaTeX is written as LaTeX but pronounced as LaTeX. But you can pronounce it however you like. So what is LaTeX? LaTeX is an open source document preparation system. So why we care about LaTeX? What is so special about LaTeX? LaTeX is special because the quality of the document we get out of LaTeX is much superior and much of higher quality than any other of its competitors, such as Word. And it's free. You don't have to pay anything. It's free. It's open source. Then why most people don't use LaTeX? Well, in my opinion, because of two main reasons. Number one, LaTeX is not WYSIWYG. WYSIWYG means what you see is what you get. But in LaTeX, you do not get what you see. LaTeX document contains the text which you want to produce and also some other commands which we have to put there in order to produce that text. And the second reason is it is very hard to learn. There is a learning curve involved. And most people, they don't bother to learn too much. Most scientists and researchers and engineers, they use LaTeX, not only because LaTeX has excellent built-in fonts, but also the mathematical equations and the algorithms and the diagrams which we can produce in LaTeX are much superior, are of much higher quality. I started using LaTeX when I started my PhD at the University of New South Wales in 2003. And a conference paper was my first document I produced in LaTeX. And most conferences and most journals and even universities, they have their templates in LaTeX. Because they know that LaTeX produces a true professional document. So it's very hard to copy exact those font and typesetting in Word or in any other word processor. They just give you a template, you put your text inside and the document you produce will be exactly same as the conference or a university demands. Also, one of the capabilities of LaTeX is that you can embed JavaScript and other programming macros into the document. For example, when I make my quizzes, I put JavaScript into my PDF file. After they finish the quiz, they can check what are the correct answers and what questions they have not answered correctly. So it's much easier than having a database-based solution. And also, the ability of LaTeX to handle large documents is superb. You can publish books. And although this capability is now included in Word as well, but LaTeX can handle all the changes for you. So for example, if you insert any subsection or section or a table or a figure inside your document, so LaTeX will update all the numbering for you. So it's very easy. Actually, you have to do nothing for this. And LaTeX has three components. One is the editor in which we type. The second is the LaTeX distribution, or the LaTeX itself. And the third is the document viewer in which we view the documents. For example, PDF viewer or DVI or some other viewers. You write a document first, then you build a document using the LaTeX distribution. And so you also use certain packages. They do some specific functionality. For example, there is a package for geometry. There's a package for making diagram. There's a package for making algorithm. Lot of people are working on these packages. They develop a package, then it becomes open source and you can take advantage of this. LaTeX produces documents of high professional quality and I almost always use LaTeX. In this course, I will walk you through step by step how to install all this LaTeX system and how to use it. How to use it for equations, how to use it for graphics, how to use it for making diagrams. Thanks for watching. And I hope this introductory video will make you excited about this course. And I will see you inside the course.